As we push this progressive meme, we acknowledge that we deserve a better government than what we've got, and what we've had, even when at its best. Many of those in government serve private interests, not the public interest. They've been bought and paid for. The monetary system provides the power to do good, and the power to do bad is on the other side of the coin.